Well, hello Australia, and welcome to a potato field in Herefordshire in England.
One of the lovely things about our crisps is that our potatoes don't have to travel far. We grow them here in our neighbouring fields, literally a stone's throw away from the farm.
The secret to making fantastic crisps is to start with the very best potatoes. And in this field here, the 2014 crop of Lady Rosetta, you have a fantastic potato variety with a beautiful pale pink and purple flower. The potatoes themselves are no less beautiful. With their red skins, they really are the royalty of potatoes.
We hand cook our crisps in small batches to give them gentle curl and plenty of character. Each field, and therefore each batch of potatoes, has its own characteristics. Once they leave the fryer, the crisps are transferred to spinners to gently drain off any excess oil. This makes our crisps even crunchier and, of course, even healthier. Finally, our packs are the entertaining celebration of English life. Take our lightly sea-salted pack. These ladies were photographed almost 80 years ago on Timoth Beach in Devon.
Well, thank you very much for all your support. And lovely though it is here in Herefordshire. I am a Pom, so I'd rather be in the pub with you in Sydney if I could be, but I can't. But thanks for everything, and here's to a great launch for Tyrrells in Australia.